Hello, my name is Dervin. Welcome to another edition of Agronomy Insights. Today we're going to take a look at our 2019 PowerAG corn starter trials and just take a quick look at the plot here and see what for differences we notice this year. Here you see a nice benefit from this in-furrow starter treatment. Here the corn is roughly 9-10 inches tall compared to the 6 or 7 inch untreated corn. The corn's off to a nice start here. When we're looking at starters, we're looking for a couple of things. We want pop-up, we want the plant to come up quickly, emerge uniformly, and get off to a good start.
Although pop-up corn starter results can be variable at times, the benefits of getting uniform emergence and a quick start sets up the corn crop for maximum yields.
Okay, I'm going to do a quick root dig here just to see the difference between our untreated check here and our starter treatment behind us. All right, you see nice root development here started. A lot of little root hairs shooting out. We're going to lose some of these root hairs as we break off the dirt, but we'll still have a basic root system left. Hopefully when I'm done here, if I don't break too many off. But nice root development getting started here on the untreated check. I'm going to dig from the treated version here, the in-furrow starter fertilizer. Compare this to what we just dug out that was an untreated check. Lots of good, look at all of the root hair development down here on the side. We'll lose some of that as we break some of this dirt off, but I can already tell looking here that we got a lot more root development in the starter treatment than what we had in the untreated check. We have the same variety of corn planted the same day, 30 inches apart. This is the untreated check, and here we have our starter fertilizer in furrow pop up at 2 gallon per acre. You can see the difference. The plant thickness is twice as thick. The plants were 3 to 4 inches taller. Significant more root development in the treated version versus the untreated.
We have found in 13 trials over the past 3 years that adding MegaPower MP to traditional starter programs has increased yield by over 10 bushel to the acre. For more information, check out our website and follow us on social media.